Hey YouTube, Tech Intimidation. Today we're talking about how to recover a lost Apple device using the Find My iPhone app and Lost Mode. We'll be covering this service for iPhone, but know that Find My iPhone can be used to find iPods, laptops, and desktops. Also note that there's a few steps you need to do before you lose the device. Here's the two things you need to do before you lose the device. First, let's enable location services. Go to Settings. Scroll down to Privacy, and at the top, Location Services. Enable Location Services, and then scroll down the list and find My iPhone. In these settings, you want to ensure that Never is not checked and While Using the App is checked. Next, we need to go back to Settings and go into iCloud. In iCloud, scroll down to the bottom to Find My iPhone and turn it on. You can also enable a secondary setting, Send Last Location. This is not mandatory, but you can turn it on if you would like. With these settings enabled, we will now be able to find our device in the event that we lose it. And here's what you would do in that situation. Log into the Find My iPhone app on any device or by logging into iCloud.com/find. In both cases, you should log in with the same Apple account as the device you want to find is registered to. Once logged in, a list of devices associated with that Apple account will be shown. In the web app like I'm using, that list is at the top under All Devices. Tap the device to see it on the map. And you have the following options. When using Find My iPhone on an iPhone, if you click the car symbol, you'll be given turn-by-turn directions to the location of your device. On both the iPhone and the web app, you have three options. You can click Play Sound to have your phone sound an alarm. You can click Lost Mode to have the phone enter Lost Mode, or choose Erase iPhone to begin a remote wipe of your phone. So here's what happens when you click the Play Sound button. To enter Lost Mode, press the Lost Mode key, and you'll be prompted to enter a phone number where you can be reached. Hit Next. You can enter a message that will be shown on the lock screen once the phone enters Lost Mode. A default message appears, but you can enter anything you want here. Once in Lost Mode, the phone will have the following features. Activation lock is enabled. From then on, your Apple ID and password are required before anyone can turn off Find My iPhone, erase, or reactivate your device. In the emergency section, the medical ID and emergency contacts will no longer be shown as well. The phone will be put into low power mode to extend its battery life. Airplane mode cannot be activated, nor can Wi-Fi be deactivated, but the phone can still be turned off. If you've added credit or debit cards with Apple Pay, the ability to make payments using Apple Pay on that device will be suspended until you take your device out of Lost Mode. From the lock screen, the only way to unlock it is by entering the 4-digit passcode. If you did not have a passcode already set, after clicking Lost Mode, you would be prompted to enter one. You can also initiate a remote wipe of your phone using the Erase iPhone feature. This would prevent anyone else from accessing the data on your missing phone. When you erase your device, all of your information, including your credit and debit card info in Apple Pay and your Apple account info, will be deleted from the device. But you won't be able to find it using Find My iPhone after that point. After you erase the device, you can't track it anymore. Also, if you remove the device from your account after erasing it, activation lock will be turned off. This means that another person can reactivate it and use the phone with their own Apple account. I hope this was helpful. Please click like and subscribe for more tech tips from Tech Intimidation.